It's been a long time since we played tricks on our friends. It's time to catch up. Watch a new awesome summer prank selection. Take correction fluid and wet wipes. Test it on your hands first. The correction fluid makes your fingers white and sticky. Pour it in the wipes. Let it soak. Add more. Close the pack. It's not the end. We need pastel or color chalk. Cover each finger with a separate color. Done! You're ready to visit your friend. Guess who? Surprise! Hi, darling! Why are they looking at me so oddly? It was just a feeling. Let's take a selfie. Cheese! Oops! What's this? Aha! That's why they stared at me. It's the right time to offer her special wipes. She understood and knew there was something wrong with the wipes. Otherwise, she would have to wash off both the pastel and correction fluid. My friend can't survive without chips. We'll use it in the next prank. We'll need cayenne pepper. Take out the chips. Dip them in the cayenne pepper. Put them back. Hot glue the pack. The hottest snack is ready. We've thought about the soft drink as well. Prick a drinking straw a few times. Treat your friend. What is it? My mouth's on fire! Aha! Take a drink. I can't make a single gulp. It's unbelievable. That's better. Okay, then I'll spoil her favorite juice using her own idea. Prick the drinking straw without tearing it off the pack. Carefully transform it into a sifter. Phew, it's hot. Do you want some juice? Is it a trick? No, it isn't. Come on, have a drink. It seems everything's in order. The pack is undamaged, but I can't take a sip. You couldn't help paying me back. Does your friend keep talking on the phone? Let's cure her of this bad habit. All we need to play this trick is two stencils. One is for a word. Write taxi on a piece of cardboard. Make the letters thick enough to cut out. Leave links inside the letters so they keep shape. Cut them out. Another stencil is for a phone number. Cut out the figures. Done! Place your friend's phone number on the sidewalk using spray paint and the stencils. Make a few ads. You can skip this paint stuff and promote heavy discounts on some products on the internet. You'll get the same result. Hello? No, it's not a taxi. Hello? No, you've dialed the wrong number. Hello? No, it's the wrong number! Again? What's this? My number. I see. I'll play a joke on you too. You won't spend much time on preparing your next prank. We'll need a cardboard box, scissors, paper, and a marker. Mark the width of a paper strip. Cut it out. Write the phrase, "I am homeless, help me." Attach it to the box using stationery glue. Hold it, I'll be back in a minute. Put something in the box, then she won't suspect anything. We've put it on a can of Pepsi. What's happening? Aha, I see. You're still playing tricks. Okay, it's my turn. Take your friend's sweatshirt. Make sure she didn't notice it. Make it look as if the sleeves have been put in the pockets. Turn them out. Sew down the sleeves. Put them both back. Repeat for the other pocket. You don't have to be an expert in sewing. You'll just have to make a few stitches, but you'll enjoy watching her attempt to put it on. We've got a few more pranks. Does your friend like to put a lemon slice in her tea or cola? Treat her with a special lemon. Press it with your hands to make it produce more juice. Suck it into a syringe as much as possible. Suck blue food coloring. Squeeze it to color the lemon flesh. The more coloring you put in, the more saturated the shade of the fresh lemon will be. Do you want some lemon? Here you are! The sweetest moment is to see your friends look and pretend you've got nothing to do with it. Now, watch carefully. She may pay you back using your own prank. I've prepared a special piece of fruit for you. Take a banana and food coloring. Suck burgundy liquid. Eject it to fill the fruit. When you've finished, treat your friend with the fruit. She likes them so much. Watch her reaction. Yeah, the color's disgusting. She's never seen such a banana before. I adore food pranks. I just couldn't pass up this tempting strawberry yogurt. Open the package. Make sure you don't tear off the cover. We'll need it later. Eat the yogurt or transfer it into a cup to eat it later. Wash the empty container together with the top. Take mayonnaise instead of yogurt. Transfer it to the container. We've got a strawberry package, so take a strawberry. Cut it up. Crush it into small pieces. Add it to the mayonnaise. Spread it around the top. Attach the cover with multi-purpose glue. It looks like it's just been bought. Your friend won't suspect there's anything wrong. Don't leave the special yogurt in the fridge. Treat her immediately. It's strawberry yogurt, your favorite. There's a lot of strawberries in it. What's wrong? My yogurt is okay. I wish you weren't hungry. Do you want mine? No? Take a piece of wide adhesive tape for another trick. Attach it to the door casing. You can attach a few strips. The key factor is quickness. Your friend won't expect any trick. Just wait until she enters and see what will happen. I know another door prank. It'll take a little more time. Take double-sided tape. Attach a piece to the wall opposite the door handle. Tape a balloon. Attach a piece of the tape to the handle. Take a pushpin. Stick it to the handle. Call your friend. Coming! Boom! Oh God! What's happened? Take a switch and double-sided mounting tape. Two pieces will be enough. Attach them to the back. Repeat for an outlet. Done! Your friend's going to charge her phone. She'll need an outlet. Tape it to the wall next to the door. It looks as if it's been there for years. She must think it's real. Where can I charge my phone, I wonder? Aha! Here's an outlet. What's wrong? The plug's okay, but it doesn't charge. Oops! It seems I've broken the outlet. No, I haven't. That's it. What about the switch? The same thing. Cool! Look, I can charge my phone with my own energy. And so can you. It won't take much time and effort for preparing this prank. Enjoy it together! This is the prank compilation for today. Enjoy playing tricks on your friends. Summer is the best season to spend time with your friends having fun together. Write in your comments which pranks you played and how your friends reacted. Be sure to subscribe. Hit the like button if you liked the video. Remember to click the bell to know when a new video comes out.